Hello, my friends. Welcome back to Hoogie Plays and to the Truckers Vlog on Euro Truck Simulator 2, where we start today's vlog, vlog number 57, in Madrid on a diff company where we unloaded in the last vlog. I found a cargo from this company out of here. Gummy bears, actually. The whole trailer is loaded with gummy bears, and we are going to some city south of here called Ciudad Real, 172 kilometers, so not very far, but it's well paid, so I think that it is a journey worth taking. And yeah, starting here from the Adif company to a company in Ciudad Real called Sur, S-E-U-R, Sur or something like that, it doesn't matter. And well, there I will load up. I've already checked the loading list. I will load up there from there and further. So it will be two good journeys for today, and for those of you who follows my vlog, you know that I have paid all my loans, repaid all my loans, and I am now debt free, so everything that I earn goes directly to me, except from maintenance costs and diesel, of course. And we are moving south in Spain now, straight in the middle, actually. So I don't know how the explorer of the Iberia map will continue, but well, let's see. It can be interesting to see where we end up in the future. Good thing is that you can get from the north of Iberia map to Scandinavia, for example, by ferry, if you want to. So yeah, let's see where we end up. Please come with me to Ciudad Real and enjoy the ride. So yeah, see you there. Ciudad Real, and you see those trailers standing there. One of these trailers might be mine for the next journey. I don't know which one yet, but I think that one of them will be mine. And I really love this new structure of a company where you unload and load like this on the side, so to say. Let's see if I can fit in the trailer here. Just to use the reverse gear. There are some obstacles there, but I should not crash into them, I guess. I have a spectator there. Hi. Or as we say in Gothenburg, Heide. Let's see if I can do this in a nice way. There, yeah, like this. I don't know actually how far I am from the dock, but I can feel it if I go against it. Doesn't matter, that is nothing dangerous. I have the trailers have things to avoid damaging. My friends, thank you for coming with me from Madrid to Ciudad Real. You see, it's not far from leveling up here. I hope that you will come with me on the next journey from Ciudad Real as well. And until the next time, take care, everyone. Bye-bye.